That was the line I was trying to hit the first time.
Like if he came up and then went right and then held side hill and went up that way.
Might be a line. But I'll film it.
Maybe not. Maybe I'll stay on top and hug that tree.
And then go wide.
Go wide up, and then I'm gonna try and come above this second tree.
spot. Didn't even go that far.
Oh,
that
snow is terrible up here.
Yeah, it's very crunchy.
I got lift up.
Oh, what the hell?
My center.
Two.
Oh, oh shit.
How did that happen?
I don't know. I got unlucky, I'd say. Say you smoked that belt.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, the snow is not good over here, it feels like. All right, y'all, I'll follow you up.
Ready?
Yep. That's the hole, right?
That creek is so not filled.
Yeah, it's very V'd.
So that's it. This is the drop.
Yeah.
You just gotta be able to back up this and side hill up through these trees.
Yeah, this is gonna be the hard part.
Yeah, it's so tight right there.
Yeah. I just don't know where it's going to be the best to cross.
I know, it seems really deep.
It's tough because once you're there, you got no other choice. Probably not too bad to just go right there.
Yeah. Oh, come my way.
Don't. Is that not the line?
No, I got treed out here.
Oh, shit. I think I got a line here. We're gonna go down, come out, and go right here, shoot up that. We can probably go low even, I think. Cut back to the right. Oh man, you do gotta stay high though.
Yeah, it's really real high. You almost gotta kiss that whole tree laying down. Hopefully those willows don't spin you out.
Yeah.
Or you could shoot down
low
those willows, but again you might just sink right there on those willows.
Run.